We just had a hearing in Harrisburg on COVID-19 and long-term care facilities like nursing homes. When you look at Pennsylvania, we had over 12,000 deaths in nursing homes related to COVID, which is really sad, and we were one of the higher rates in the country. Now that has precipitously dropped in the last couple of months, which is good news, but we need to look at what happened there. And some of this relates to some long-term problems. The way we fund nursing homes, a lot of their patients are on Medicaid. We haven't increased the reimbursement rate on Medicaid for 7 years. When we look at that, we see that a lot of these facilities are understaffed, which is dangerous for patients and caregivers as well. It also means that wages are suppressed. They're really not earning much. That leads to high turnover. It's hard to retain folks. So these are long-term issues that we need to address. We also talked about visitation during these times in COVID. You know, it's heartbreaking to hear from families that they want to visit a loved one who may be in their final days. A great deal of that is controlled at the federal level. The Center for Medicare and Medicaid sets rules and guidelines on when visitation can happen. But we need to make sure that there's a pathway for a family caregiver to come in. It's somebody that nursing home resident has counted on over the time that they're in the nursing home, to be able to be there, to provide them with care, to make sure that they're receiving the care that they need, and to also to have that companionship that's critically important during these times. So we need to keep looking at our long-term care facilities. One of the moral tests of government, as Hubert Humphrey said, is how do we care for people in the twilight of life? These are our loved ones, our moms and dads, our grandmas and grandpas, and we want to make sure that they have the care and the dignity that they deserve.